Alright, I'm back with part 8 of my Nuts and Bolts playthrough of 100%. Fucked that up. Alright, let me try that again. I am back with my 100% playthrough of Nuts and Bolts, part 8. There we go. Didn't slaughter it that bad. Alright, so last I left off is the, plant place. I think I just activated it, but I didn't go in. And as a quick recap, let's look at the statistics. Outside of a few jiggies, the Nutty Acres is 100% done. Logbox 720 is 100% done. Banjoland is 100% done. The Jigoseum is 100% done. The Terrarium of Terror is the last area, because I went to Spiral Mountain and did all that already. Finally be able to get the last of those once I get the siren. Matter of fact, I think I want to do that now. Go ahead and get the siren and then get those crates. Maybe it's down here. Yeah, I'm not watching that. Damn, there's a lot of Jinjos here. Oh, it's because of that thing down there. That wasn't bad. What? Wait, what? Did I run out of time or what the fuck just happened? There was no stop there. Oh, fuck it. Ooh, that will kill it right there. Okay, that's pretty cool. Alright. There we go. So I guess I did just run out of time. Let me start collecting some of these notes. Ooh. That's how I like to do it. I hope there's no notes down here. Because I hate searching for shit underground or underwater. That isn't enough. Guess I need more jets. Shouldn't be an issue. This will eat all the fuel instantly. It's gonna be great. There's another Jinjo about this level. Ooh, I think I saw a note down there. Oh, come on. Taxi. One second to spare. Oh, there's some notes right there. Oh, what the fuck? Did I just die? So, I want to know what the fuck did that. Guess it was a glitch. Trash. Okay, trash and airlock. Don't know where either of that is. Oh, that's a big motherfucker. Oh, shit, I need to actually catch it. Holy shit. I'm surprised the car actually did the whole loop. Kind of fell off near the end, but it still counts. I think that's all the Jinjos on the level. Oh, What was the battle machine I made for that other thing? I don't think this is it. Okay. So I think that's everything for Act 5. So back to Shutdown Town, and let's go get some more crates. Go under the water for this. Not how that works. Okay. And we'll do it this way. One of the stop and swaps was a ghost too. Yeah, these are all the super parts. I could actually remake all my vehicles. I guess depending on the situation I'm in. But I'm already done with the game, so at this point it doesn't really help me. Thank you. thought there was one up here. Oh well. Alright, that should be the last stop and swap. That's every single crate. Nice. You know, if we're getting in the way, this is what's gonna happen. And rightfully so. Oh, there's one. Only need 50 notes. 40 something. 46, I think. So, speaking of the Battletoads music, since the last time, part 7, I played the new Battletoads. It's okay, I just wish I had more people to play with, like online or something. Because they don't have an online functionality. I fucking hate this mission! It's so goddamn tedious. It is creative, I will give it that though. I just hate them fucking mission. And in the air I'm faster, but I'm kinda scared I'll hit the ceiling above me and just fall out. It's gonna be fall off the whole fucking tree. That. Well, let's restart. Thank you. There we go. Just had to do some spring jumps. So when I was fighting Gruntilda, I knocked one of the notes loose, and she hit me with that fucking blowhorn. That means one of the notes is over here somewhere. And again, just add jets because I can. Oh, that's not even that much. It doesn't roll on top of the vehicle. Like that. Okay. Need to edit this bit. Thank you. Let's try this. Wow, that was super. Alright, that's everything on this part. I want to look for those other notes, but I still got a few other acts I can go through, so I'll just do that then. Seven. That's a lot. Is there one here? I'm just gonna do Mega Transport. I'll probably save this one. Maybe not even save this one. Oh, okay, so I just gotta throw them down. I have to bring them back. Oh shit, that's the case. A lot more difficult than I thought this was gonna be. Okay, that... Oh, wow, that's a lot better. Damn, that's really fucking powerful. Eh. This thing is way too big for this race. Oh, this was the place where I got those other notes. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's kind of creepy. Damn, that's all the notes. I think that was actually my easiest fucking note finding. Water. It's nice. Alright, well, it seems I might have to make a permanent adjustment then, since everything wants me to carry shit now. Here we go. Oh, you know what? I forgot to actually add the thing that'd make it fly. Oh, that looks kind of bigger than the vehicle. Should've used a big box. Oh well. I'll just remake it for a big box. I just won't save it. Just to be safe. Oh, literally the pillars can't even fucking do their thing. Oh shit, it does get heavier. Okay, I'm gonna need jets. All the way up, huh? Hey. Oh, those are the aliens from Tui. There's no engine in this. Yeah, I literally couldn't even pull out of that wall. Try the right way for now. Fuck. I don't know what the fuck it's doing. Wait, how did I grab that and not the fucking vehicle? Oh well, at least the Jinjo's right there. Vehicle's mostly destroyed, but it's whatever. Oh, that's not how that was supposed to work. And this is also from Tui. Wait, am I actually drowning from this? Or is just the health just there for show? Damn, I barely got that trophy. I think I'll use my idea from the water seed level. Okay, let me put some guns first, kill those two things blocking, and then we'll push it. Where the fuck the lat? Oh, okay. It was just delayed. That was super easy. When I first played this game, I used to love using the balloons. So I realized they were pretty pointless. Wait a minute, I have an idea. This is a pretty interesting vehicle. I wouldn't use it for anything, but the idea is interesting. It looks cool. I think this is the last one for this act. Oh no, there's two over here. I'm gonna edit this to make it slightly better. Not too much, but... could have even made it out of super blocks too. Actually, I really could make this vehicle a lot smaller. I There you go, the air portion. That guy's just stuck there, okay. That's the passenger seats, okay. I don't know why it keeps doing that. I don't like it. Hope that's enough. I need the small people to get the small ones. There we go. You are not that big! Oh my fucking god. Thank you. I have no idea where that is, so I'll come back around for it. Underwater. Bitch, you're gonna drown down here. Pretty sure that's everything on this level. Just to be safe. Yep. I wish they all wouldn't fucking stack like that. Where the fuck am I taking all this shit? Oh, I didn't even need to climb that tree. And I also didn't need to grab all that food. Oh well, I still got the Thomas Trophy. Ah. Not bad. Damn, because I lost control of the vehicle near the end there. I had a good lead on it, too. Mushrooms, okay. Oh, these are regular propellers, not a foldy. I guess I can make them work. Here's the mushroom area. Oh shit. Would you world ticket?
Arkham.
I don't know why I keep going back to the grabber ball, but I really like it. That shouldn't have worked, but it did. What? Nah, I don't like that either. Perfect. Thank you. I'll save this. I need even more firepower. Not enough. Although double lasers do help. Thank you. So I probably gotta put him in that pot with the rest of the water. It's creepy. Alright, I think that's everything in this act. Alright, I just need 4 and 6. This is a short one. Oh shit. I believe I already ran out of ammo. Oh, wait, here's some more. Ah, shit. Alright, so I gotta conserve that. Thank you. Whoa, that sounds terrible. Shit, I don't have a temporary place to put that. Really? Why is the missile not hitting them? Okay, so I would have had it, but the missile decided to not shoot anyone, but to shoot over. And a full fucking mech punch and affect them. I guarantee you they didn't playtest this mission right here. Plenty of time to get those last three now. There we go. Why did the mission want to be difficult those other times? Almost spun out. I think I got everything, really. I should make this vehicle smaller. Hey! Fuck that race. Granted, it only took me one attempt, but still, fuck it. Okay, so that's what I should have been doing. A better idea. And just for the shits and giggles. Thank you. Did one of the monsters go back in? I needed cheddar, so that's what I need. Something to stop me from backing up. Or I could just do the sticky ball. These three can just go in. This is pretty much the same result as last time. Motherfucker, get out! Fall back in. Thank you. better idea. Sleeping alien. So probably the ones underwater. I'm glad these aren't timed. Because the ice keys there can't really... Huh. This is the last mission of this act. Thank you. probably not fast enough. I take off those auto launchers. They're doing more harm than good. Like, all harm and no good. Something light. And because always now. Alright, one more act. Where is it, though? That's 5. Where the fuck is Act 6? Oh, wow, there is no Act 6. That was the last one. Holy shit. Well, let's go turn all this in.
Oh.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I'm just like, activating it all at once. It's fun. They're actually stacking pretty nicely. Ooh, except for that last one. Alright, I'll turn these in. Okay. Teleporter is free. Go ahead and turn the Jinjo Bingo too. A lot of Jinjos for that one act, or for that one level, world, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
Last one. All right, let's turn all these in. Hey, aw. Well, I guess I already did the big amount earlier, just to skip the plant level. There's still one more jiggy. I might have to look that up, because I was sure that would be the last one. That last one be. I thought I got all the ones that that massage your score, or whatever he says. Did I not buy all of them from the other guy? Why is the Jiggy King on my radar? Or Jinjo King? Oh, maybe it's because I was in the area. Let me go talk to him one more time. Ah, everything's done. Where the hell is the dude that sells them? I'm pretty sure I got this one over here. Yeah. You'd think his head would pop up too. Like that guy's. Cause it's always by one of these like weird looking trees. Where else could he be? Okay, so what I want to do, I want to enter a world real quick and back out. Try again. Maybe I did buy from all this stuff. So then where's that last jiggy I'm missing? Thank you. Yeah, no, I do have all these. I guess I'm gonna do the whole obstacle course then. I might have to look this up, because something is off. Unless this is it. Oh, it is. Well, shit, I thought I had that one already. So, that's it. Buy all her stuff. A lot of stuff. Hana, I have 9 notes left. Let's see what I can pay you the pig. Small bribe and I can kill. Alright, last thing. Okay, that's it. ...131 jiggies. Let's see if Vlog has anything else to say. Okay, nope. Statistics. Every jiggy, every Jinjo, every note, every Thomas trophy. Every crate's returned, every Minjo is imprisoned. Yep. This game is 100% completed. I did 100% jiggies for Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie, but for this game, I got everything. Not including the DLC. That doesn't really count. I might stream that another time, but yeah. This game's done. 100%. Thanks for watching.